tall, yeah.
The
in the club, got them bottles on replay. Tryna break a record like a DJ.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy TDK and I'm back, boy. Man, I'm excited. I'm excited because I did win those last two games to get into the playoffs. We have to take the long road to the playoffs again. If you're new here and you do not know the last two times I went to the Super Bowl, Season 6, I took a DC glitch in the Super Bowl. But hold on. Hashtag Gatorade season. This thirsty-ass dude decided that thirst was too real for him. So he hit me with the onside kick off top. The thing is, this clown decided, hey, you know what? I'm going to kick the ball first and I'm going to hit you with the onside kick. Damn, Gina. Is it really that crucial out there? Is it really that crucial out there? It's crazy how thirsty cats get for a W. People will do anything for a W in this game. Nonetheless, y'all know my hashtag fast break offense, the unstoppable. You can, hold on. Because I know how timid and tight and y'all be out here feeling some type of way when I be talking about my offense. You know, hold on. Adrian Peterson, you know I'm not done. Get your fuck ass down on, boy. Hashtag excuse my friend, shouted. I'm just saying. Like I was saying, the reason why I do got styled on, because he hit me with the onside kick. Your action causes a reaction. It is what it is. Like I was saying, my hashtag fast break offense got to work right away. And then the best cover linebacker in the game, Derek Johnson, ends up getting an interception right there on this gentleman's first drive. So, of course, you know, I'm going to let my hashtag fast break offense get right back to work. The best quarterback in the game, Randall Cunningham. Look at him just running around that corner, making it look easy. I love my offense, like I was saying. I understand y'all be out here feeling some type of way when you see my offense and all that, you know what I mean? But it is what it is, as you see this gentleman missing the tackle. So like I said, if you missed my Season 6, I did take a DC glitch. And then I see my seasons as like a TV series, because I'm the only commentator out here showing all my games and still pooping, as you see my dude CJ2K, my offensive captain to be exact, getting into the end zone, making it look quite easy. So like I was saying, I kind of feel like my seasons are kind of like a TV series, because I show all my games. All my season games have been posted. I'm the only commentator doing it, and I'm the only commentator still out here pooping on these tiers, out here still getting these W's like it's nothing, and on top showing all my games. No one else is doing that. Can nobody. It's just that simple. I'm the only cat that's done it, and it's going to continue to do it. So, like I was saying, in Season 6, I took a DC glitch. Last year, I came up short with my man clocking. So this time that we have to take the long road to the Super Bowl, well, I'm hoping I can get there. Right now, I'm off to a great start. I'm up 14-0 in the wild card. And I'm just loving what's going on right now, because I was like, you know what? I had to win the last two games to get into the playoffs. So something is going to go right for me. As you see my dude J.J. Watt getting on that tackle. Right here on his 1st and 10, he is moving the ball. He's making it look quite easy. As you see my dude LT get into the tackle, making sure that he loses 17 yards. On the 2nd and 17, this gentleman throws the ball down the field, gets a great gain out of it, gets 29 yards out of it. Then he turns right around, gets into the end zone. But my man ain't done, though. My man is not done. The thirst is just too real, bro. Hashtag cut a check, son. Like, you acting way too thirsty for me, bro. You know what I'm saying? You're going to have to start cutting the check. I'm going to have to take it back to my... Y'all see that juke, though? Y'all see that juke by my dude Killer Cam? But like I was saying, I'm going to have to take it back to... Whoa. Come on, man. Y'all out here trying to time my snap count? Come on, man. You trying to time my snap count, bro? I'm going to need you to relax out there. You know what I'm saying? That's just a bad look. Like I said, I'm going to have to take it back to my sports CMM days when I was out here making everybody cut a check. But by the way, no users showed it. Look at my dude Darren Sproles putting on the no users to the extreme, getting into the end zone, making it look easy. I love this hashtag fast break offense. And by the way, that was a throwing pass. For everyone who claims I do not be out here throwing, that was at least what, over 30, 40 yard touchdown to my dude Darren Sproles right here. Check this play out. How did he get that? Damn, Gina, how did he end up getting that? He ends up throwing the ball for a great gain. He ends up getting down into my red zone. Now basically he's in my red zone. On a first and goal on a 7-yard line, this gentleman, he ends up running the ball, getting down to the 1-yard line. So then he ends up getting into the end zone. Moving the ball, looking quite easy. But of course, I had to get the ball back to my dude, CJ2K, my offensive captain to be exact. But at the same time, keeping my eye on that clock. Luckily, he tackled me out of bounds. 5 seconds left on the clock, so I end up kicking. I think it was a 56-yarder, something around the lines. Nonetheless, it's still good because I go back up by 10 on this gentleman. Coming into the second half, this dude ends up getting the ball first. You know me, I go ahead and kick the ball to him. And then, of course, Von Miller makes a great play for me. So it's like kind of in a way. Even though he got the ball in the second half, it's like it never happened because he didn't do anything with it. He decided to throw the ball to me. And then, of course, this gentleman is still trying to time my snap count. And that stupid heat-seeking tackling, yo. I love when heat-seeking tackling works in my favor, just like I'm sure you guys do. But, dang, yo, I hate when I'm about to. I know I got a run coming. I know I got a run coming, but it doesn't work in my favor. So I end up getting hit with the heat-seeking tackling. And then, of course, no Yoza, shout it. What is you doing? Look at my dude CJ2K, my offensive captain to be exact, barely getting into the end zone. I was actually kind of thinking he didn't get into the end zone, but I'm not complaining. Who am I to say, you know what, EA Sports? I didn't get into that end zone. Nah, I'm going to take my touchdown. I'm going to take my points right there on his very first possession. I end up looking silly on that tackle. Didn't make the tackle. End up looking bad, but right here I make him pay with my dude Patrick Willis. Out here laying the lumber, laying a great hit on him. First and second, he ends up running for a 6-yard gain with Jacquizz Rodgers. I was actually pretty surprised to see that people were actually to see that he was running with Jacquizz Rodgers and whatnot. The dude actually made Jacquizz Rodgers look like he was like Marshall Faulk type of running back. Like he didn't have a whole lot of speed, but he was out here running over people, making nice reads, hitting the right holes to get to where he needed to be, taking whatever gain he possibly could get. And right here, RG3 on that nice fumble. And then who better than my dude Fantasy JJ Watt? You know what I'm saying? That 99 overall to be exact, shouted the DirecTV Star of the Week, JJ Watt, recovering the fumble. And we're back to business. My hashtag fast break offense on our first possession. I'm going to give it right back to what's working. I'm going to get the ball right back to CJ2K, my offensive captain to be exact. And you know what? At this point, I pretty much figure I have the game wrapped up. I'm like, you know what? Let me just go ahead and allow my offense to get busy, get to work, let them do what they do. And then, of course, by the way, no Yoza shouted. Come on, man. What is you doing out there? And then my dude JJ Watt did end up getting injured. But you know, we got to put my man back in the game because it's not a game without JJ Watt. Stop sending that all-out blitz. It doesn't work. Right there, you see me trying to jump over. I try to leapfrog with Jerome Bettis. You know, hey, don't judge me, all right? I know my man, he a hefty dude, but you know, I got to try it, yo. I got to try it just to see if he could possibly do it more, mostly because, you know what, I was like, you know what, I'm up by a few scores, so I said, you know what, let's try a few other things. Right here, again, he tried to time my snap count, but it didn't work out. He ended up coming off, he ended up jumping off sides with Ed Reed. I was happy. I was like, you know what, that's what you get for trying to time my snap count. I deal with that a lot. I'm sure hashtag Trill Team, I'm sure you guys deal with that a lot, with people trying to time your snap count and all the other bull. But to me, I was like, it's corny, it's whack, you know what I mean? I can't relate to it because I've never done it. I don't do it. It's not for me. But of course, I got something for you. And by the way, no users, man. Look at AP leapfrogging over my man, breaking 3 tackles to get into the end zone. How do y'all think this game's going to change? So I try to go for it too. And then, of course, we end up choking. You know what I'm saying? We didn't do nothing with it. So I just go ahead in this game and whatnot, because, you know, clearly I won. As you see, my dude Randall Cunningham, the best quarterback in the game, getting into the end zone. So if you don't succeed, try again. So I end up doing it again, getting the ball to my dude Glitch Davis, the best tight end in the game. No disclaimer, shout out to my dude Chase, but the best tight end in the game. Right here at the end of the game, I end up kicking a field goal to win the game 48-14. Hashtag Trill Team, we are going on to the divisional game. I'm excited. It's been real. It's been Trill. We are one more step closer to that Super Bowl. I told my man to check out the channel. You're on Prime Time. And I'm out.